Bills action.
Oh, boy.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Havoc, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 211 pounds, Matthew Ace.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match. You know, guys, with matchups like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest-running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King, this guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Slam. Uh-oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Two. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. He's in full-on attack mode now. Great reversal.
Nice reversal.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
He's on his heels.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. Quick pin. Can he do it?
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He saw that one coming.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
He's looking a little off balance. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
And there's the reversal.
Looking at it here.
Look at that. He's busted wide open. This is great. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two. Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Dallas number one, Ross.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.